What up, YouTube, and all you sexy buddy fighters? Oh my gosh, guys, it's finally the release of the S-CBT03 Ultimate Unite. This is a climax booster, so it's gonna boost a bunch of different clans from different worlds. Some of the notables includes Time Dragon, G-Boost, Legend Dragon, Genesis Dragons, Messiah Arms, Evil Demon Dragons. Wow, I can't even say them all. Personally, I'm excited for all of them because I kinda own most of the decks and it comes in powers is never seen before. Alright, let's unravel this booster box. Alright, first of all, let's look at the beautiful art of the box. Wow, you know, just right staring at us, we have the Ultimate Gaga and the Time Ruler Dragon. You know, both have morphed into their perfect forms. You know, I gotta really commend the art. These guys look amazing. This looks like a Time Bunny and some sort. And Ultimate Gaga kinda looks like a kid who knew his perfect form would turn him into a kid. You know, it's kind of eerie just looking at him. How ferocious is it? Boy, you know that when he comes out, he's gonna wreak havoc in the Buddyfight world. Wow, beautiful. On the side, we have Legend Dragons, Alexandra Ankh. Now over here, we have Messiah Arms and Genesis Dragons. Wow, the comeback of Genesis Dragons is real. And over here with Demon Dragons, beautiful. Holy crap, man, I just can't wait to form my decks right now. All right, let's go. Over here we have, let's tuck this in, some advertisements, Conan, oh, their phone games. Okay. And for the box topper, we have Queen Lada 3 New Armor Assault Frame White Thunder. You know, Hero is also in this support. And we are also going to get an extra booster set for Hero coming very soon. You know, all those, for all you Hero lovers, you know, you get a full set, you know, exclusively just for you. I'm really excited for that as well. You know, it's gonna be the comeback of many great heroes from the past, you know, like Kaiseron and everything, you know, Satsuki. Wow, I bet a lot of people are excited for that. All right, so Awakened Deity, Dragon Vault, Zuzilas Simene, Specialist Green Pea. This is so cute. Oh my god, the dangerous veggies, Green Onion Sniper. You know, I just absolutely love the Dangerous Veggies, the deck, man. You know, it's just so cute. I still have it. We have our first red Projection Shell Ian. Nice, this is for Messiah Arms. You know, Messiah Arms is actually really powerful right now. You know, yeah, this. Oh, Max Dragons! What, guys? Oh my gosh, time to upgrade my Max Dragons deck. It's about time, guys. The strongest is me. You know, very, very interesting card, man. Guard/ Excel. We have Nightmare Cage for Mystic Knight support. Well, Mystic Knight is also in. Charisma Sith Nokima. You know, this is the sort of like the Miseria for your Legend Dragons. Very powerful card. And we have Capellan Evil Demon Dragon Gluttony. You know, this is one of the must play cards in Demon Dragons right now. It's very powerful. It controls your opponent hand size. You know, it's just really powerful. Alright, next. We have Awakened Deity Dragon Artigadra, Demluf. We have a P-Foy Garnai XL. Nice. Time General Aro Rex. And we have Time Soldier Douglas. Nice. So guys, tell me what decks are you excited for this set? You know. Oh guys, yes, we did it! We pulled a Time Dragon secret set. Yes, what I need, man. Time to suck out, time to absorb the time from the world, man. Yeah. Alright, we have Overgod Zero. Wow. So in this box you actually get two secret sets. One is the Ultimate Gaga, one is the Time Dragon. Personally, I play Time Dragon, so I'm really happy that I got this. You have Overgod Zero. Oh my gosh, this is the one that during main phase you can equip him. You can discard an Overgod Zero and freeze all of your opponent time, making you, allowing you to do whatever you please with them. You know, stop time. We have Time Marshal Bash Graph. You know, wow, look at the art of this. Reminds me of Zui. It's really cool. He even has a giant clock on his chest. Wow, it's truly a time general. Time Scout Luke. Oh, this is really cool. This is your searcher for your Overgod Zero. We have Chronos Sin Mobius. This one allows you to shuffle back your deck when you are in your, when your four flips are flipped, you know, so prevent you from decking out. And we have the Impact, which deals 12 damage, which deals 1 damage to opponent for 12 times. Really insane. Wow, I'm really happy that I got this secret set, man. Yeah. So next, let's hunt for the Time Dragon SP. Can we get it? Oh, we have Chronos Reverse. This is the pay 2 gauge. Nullify the spell casted by your opponent. This is very, very powerful because the fact that it can be used in any Darkness Dragon world and giving a spell now to Time Dragon, wow, that's really insane, guys. Time Dragon is, you know, you guys know, man, it's really powerful. Dignified Phantom Thief, Bellamy Heart. But however, Time Dragon is really expensive, you know, to complete a full deck, you know, it really costs everything, man. You put everything on the line. Lock Break, Rigid Dragon Shell. But I guess, you know, if you really want to play Time Dragon, yeah, sure, you can start off with your Trial Deck. You know, the Trial Deck is really powerful. And slowly build up your cards, you know, maybe get a double rare first, a triple rare, get the important ones first, and slowly build your deck. You know, I believe it's a deck that could last for a very long time. You know, it's like Chaos, you know, when Chaos came out, it is so powerful and it lasted for one entire year, man. It's really crazy. Time Soldier Dato. You know, I just can't stop praising the Time Dragons, man. They are really insane. You know, I just love the mechanic of having a giant clock in front of me and with so many other effects. It's really insane. Kastra, Eos Link, Dignified Phantom Thief, Bellamy Heart, Warrior of the Night, Gapdilla, Blue Rose of Fluttering, Shiro Asagi's Mystic Knight Support. Alright, next we have Garblet Excel, Foot Gardra, Zuzilla Simani, Daydona, and another Asagi. Huh, we got two of her in a row. That's cool. Alright, next we have Eos Link, Awakened Deity Solemn Gardra, Garna Excel, Bellamy Heart, and we have a double rare. This is a Mystic Knight double rare. You know, nice that they give a Mystic Knight support. Previously, Mystic Knight was really underrated, you know, but it still managed to win. One of my team members actually used Mystic Knight, and it's really powerful. Now they've even gotten even stronger support, you know, it's really insane. And we have ES. Okay, this is another very useful card to use in the Time Dragon. Prevent your choose up two monsters, numbers of monsters. Equal to the reversal, and you know, you prevent them from being destroyed. Rest or abilities being nullified. Very useful card, you know. And allows you to draw one as well. Next, Dragons, Gaslash Excel, Nightmare Cage, Gapdilla, and Foreshare both time. The monsters on your back together. Okay, next, Saxonia, Chronos Reverse. Nice, we have another one. Strongest is me. It's a P foil. You know, it's a sign to play back Max Dragons. You know, those glorious days with Max Dragon were one of the best of my Buddyfight days, man. It's really insane. It's a very control build because you go first, you farm into all your spell now, and you just crush your opponent, man. Kainano the Fisher, Tots Within the Sword, Daydona, and Gar Squirrel. You know, one day they're gonna have every single animal in the Animal Kingdom named Gar. Alright, next we have Nidogardra, Kano the Fisher, Tots Within the Sword, Ultimate Domain, and we have Absolute Deity Force. This is another Time Dragon card. Very nice. Well, Time Dragons is getting so much support, man. It's really insane. I wonder when will be the next support for Time Dragon. But for now, I think it's able to stand against all the decks, you know. It's really powerful. Dato, Garblet Excel, Time Dragon Daydona, Zugzwang, and we have a double rare of Dragon Phantom Thief double rare, you know. Phantom Thief is also one of the decks which I believe can stay the distance because it is has a very unique mechanic which allows to put their cards into the magical treasure room, which is really insane. Okay, Saxonia, Chronos Reverse, wow. Lord Break Rigid Dragon Shell, Ultimate Domain, and we have another. What? Yeah, we have another Rigid Shell. Oh, there's a P4. Nice. So we'll be getting a bunch of P4s. We have a triple rest and a double rest, guys. Or the SP. Specialist Green P, Arti Gardra, Dem Luff, Zugzwang, Malektia. My name is such a such a length of tongue. Okay, Vergadra, Zelsimeni, Specialist Green Pea, Arrow Rex, and we have, woo! We have a double triple rare, one of my favorite decks as well, Legend Dragons, Future Force DGX. So, this card cannot be destroyed, leave the field, and it really cannot be nullified by opponent card effect. You can equip it if you have all three of your Dragons on the field. This card can attack even if a Legend Dragon is in your center. And a very powerful part about this card is, you may discard a hand card if you do stand off Legend Dragon's monsters in your buddy's zone and on your field. So, you know, sometimes you cast Diju Mao, then your buddies are rested, you know. And then, you know, sometimes you want to pay 2 life and call them and use their buddy gift effect. So, with this card, you can actually just discard a card and just restand them. Very amazing. And there's also another new card, which when you discard, you can actually check the top 4 cards and put up the 1 Legend Dragon. So that card is just really, really insane. You can dig through your deck so deep, man. Sharpshooter Lick. And we have Last Song, Mystic Knight. So imagine you have a Durig right on your field. You discard a card, you discard the triple rare Legend Dragon to check top 5, and while you discard that, you can check top 4. That's basically searching up 20% of your deck, man. That's like 9 cards right there. How insane is that? Legend Dragons is really one of the decks to look out for now as well. Very powerful. And also one of the trends which I realize right now is a lot of the very strong decks, for example Legend Dragons, Time Dragons, Demon Dragons, you know, you don't really need a Lost World to support the deck. You know, if you have a Lost World, you know, it's fine and all, but it's not like you really need a Lost World for the deck, you know, which is kind of friendly, you know. You have to pay an extra cost to build a Lost World deck. However, Lost World is still insanely strong, guys. Spirit of Thundercut, Damn Love, Vigorous Mincy, Sharpshooter Lick, and we have, we have a triple rare Chrono Scene X Seed. This is the one that I'm also hunting for. You know, very powerful. So drop a soul from a monster on your field and pay 1 gauge. Choose one of the following 3. Stand on the 1 card for each reversal. Destroy after 1 card for each reversal. All for each turn, damage are reduced by 1 for each reversal. You know, guys, a very fun fact that is, let's say you have flipped all 4 flag into your Eos Time Dragon. When you equip Overgod, it says flip your flag again. So when you cast this spell, it actually reduces by 5 damage, you know, which is really insane. Helps in the mirror match in the Time Dragon, which is really powerful, you know. Also really good triple rares as well. Awakened Deity Dragon, Vatgadra, Zilsimeni, Rinpi, Zipzwang, the Muna. The Muna. Really crazy. Okay, next. Artigadra, Damn Love, Zipzwang. Green Onion Sniper, Young Corn Trainees. Look at that, it's so cute. Oh my gosh, they're baby corns. You know, we should put so much thought into the Dangerous Veggies deck, man. It's crying out of play. It's just so cute, you know. You gotta own one of those, man. Solokin Gadra, Gunite XL. And actually, this set actually kind of supports the Dangerous Veggies in a very good way. Before, you actually die to loyalty, but now you can actually counter call your size 3 Dangerous Veggies, which is very powerful. And gaining that much life, you know, it helps in the Time Dragon matchup, you know. Because Time Dragon Overgod 0 does 12 damage. You keep on gaining 10 life every single turn, you know, it'd be a trouble to fight. Kastra, Sharpshooter Leak, and Messenger, and Milgus. Also, the Dangerous Veggie has a very high defense, so it's gonna be pretty hard to run over them, man. Alright, Time Dragon, Saxonia, Chronos Reverse, the third one, nice. P-Foy, Damn Love. Beautiful card, Alexandra Ang. And we have a formation selector for the Astro Dragons. Astro Dragons has been getting a bit of love recently as well. In a previous set, they have gotten a secret pack. And this set, you know, we have gotten some rares and stuff as well. Goblet XL, Zugzwang, Green Onion Sniper, and we have a... Whoa! Oh my... Wait, what? Dude, this box is lit, man. Wow. we have a Time Scout Omega. So when your opponent casts attack, change the target to the center Time Dragon. Pre-verse, when you reverse, you actually look at the top three. One to hand, one to gauge, and one into a soul of a monster. So you can actually combo this with Time Scout Lounge, gaining you maximum advantage. Wow, guys, I mean, this box is insane. We got the Time Dragon secret set. You know, we get two of the Time Dragon triple rare. Wow, what a great box. You know, how nice it is. We have to end it off with a SP, you know. Guys, can we get it? Can he get the Time Dragon SP? Is it meant to be? You know? Charisma Signal, Ultimate Domain, and we have a Emperor Roso Scepter. Alright, guys, down to the final pack of Destiny. Oh my gosh, guys, can we do it? Can we do it, guys? Let's go! SP! Oh, Buddy Rare is fine as well. Tots within the sword. Time Soldier Dato. Goblet XL, Time Dragon Daytona, and we have, alright, we have a double rare, you know. It's fine, but it's a Time Dragon double rare as well. Guys, it's fated, you know, it's fated for me to play Time Dragons and steal all the time from kids and to grow younger myself. You know, I need to go to the Fountain of Youth, man. Chrono Scene Ende. So you may only cast this card during attack on your opponent's turn, and you have reversed during this fight. Nullify the attack. Then if your effects are reversed 4 or more times during this fight, for this turn, nullify abilities or attack cards and put them into the bottom of your opponent's deck. If one or more will put, draw a card. Wow! Guys, this card is pretty insane, man. I mean, you just cast this card and return everything back to the bottom of your opponent's deck. How insane is that? Wow, that's really cool. You know, guys, having a support like that, I will go and upgrade my Time Dragon. I'll definitely be doing some insane battle videos, you know, with all these upgrades also. You know, we have a lot of insane things installed for you guys. And I know I haven't been doing much deck profiles lately, you know. Also, comment down below on which deck profile that you want me to do the most, and I'll take a look into it, you know. Personally, I'm excited for a few, you know, like Ultimate Gaga, Time Dragons, and a whole bunch of stuff. Alright guys, so I've come to the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed this booster box opening. Like and subscribe for more Buddyfight videos. Also check out buddy-mart.com. We do sell singles all the way to constructed decks. Everything to get you into the game of Buddyfight. Alright guys, till the next video. It's time to Buddyfight!